Welcome to this YouTube channel. In this video we are going to talk about the top 10 best golf courses in Kentucky. Before starting this video, like this video and subscribe to our channel for future updates. The Bluegrass State, officially known as the Commonwealth of Kentucky, is located in the United States East Central region. Kentucky, which is bordered by seven other states, is known for livestock rearing, horse racing, bourbon distilleries, and tobacco cultivation. Heck, it's where all good gambling, drinking, and smoking golfers should be headed, pronto. In Kentucky state rankings, two Arthur Hills courses, Old Stone in Alvedon and Champion Trace in Nicholasville, are noteworthy, as are two recently refurbished 1920s layouts, Big Spring, reworked by Reese Jones, and Idle Hour, upgraded by Ron Pritchard. The following are Kentucky's top 10 golf courses. Number 10. Dale Hollow Lake State Park GJ, Burksville. Bent grass tees lead to zoysia fairways and big, undulating bent grass greens at Dale Hollow Lake. Zoysia surrounds the 61 bunkers. The majority of the holes involve significant elevation changes. Numerous rock outcroppings, small caves, springs, gorges, two ponds, and mountain views are among the course's other characteristics. Bring your camera, this is one of the country's most gorgeous courses. There are five sets of tees to suit players of all skill levels. Three big zoysia tees and two target greens make up the practice range. Two practice greens and a practice bunker are also accessible. There is a shuttle service available. Everyone is required to wear a mask. Brian Ault, a nationally renowned architect, built the course and practice facility, which opened for play in 2003. Dale Hollow is frequently rated as one of Kentucky's top 10 golf courses by Golf Digest magazine. Number 9. Persimmon Ridge Golf Club, Louisville. The Arthur Hills design course at Persimmon Ridge is the sporting centerpiece of a residential development on the outskirts of Louisville. Since its inception in 1989, it has hosted the Kentucky Open multiple times, earning it a reputation as a challenging track in the area. Persimmon Ridge Golf and Country Club amalgamated with Polo Fields Golf and Country Club, which is only 3 miles away, in the beginning of 2017 to provide a combined membership of about 1,000 golfers with access to two very distinct, but complementing, 18-hole courses. Number 8. Traditions GC, Hebron. Traditions Golf Club, nestled in the rolling hills of northern Kentucky, is a golfer's paradise. The club launched in the spring of 1992 with an aim to provide golfers in the greater Cincinnati, Ohio and northern Kentucky area the time-honored standards of the game and present golf as it should be. The championship 18-hole course quickly gained popularity in the golfing community, attracting a considerable number of serious players. Traditions immediately gained notoriety after being named one of Golf Digest's top 10 new private golf clubs in the United States in 1992. Golf Digest produces a biennial list of the top 100 new golf courses every 2 years. The club is especially honored that Golf Digest has named it one of the 10 best in the Commonwealth of Kentucky for the past 16 years. The legendary club has also hosted the Kentucky PGA Championship in 1999, the Greater Cincinnati Golf Association Metropolitan Championships from 2001 to 2011, the Kentucky Amateur in 2004, the Big East Tournament in 2008, four USGA National Qualifier events, the Kentucky Open in 2012, and the Kentucky Senior Open in 2015. Number 7. Big Spring Country Club, Louisville. The course at Big Spring Country Club, which hosted the PGA Championship in 1952, has been changed several times throughout the years by the likes of William Diddle, Larry Packard, Arthur Hills, and, most recently, Reese Jones in 2004. In 2014, the club amalgamated with Harmony Landing Country Club, which is located half an hour to the north, giving the combined membership access to two 18-hole golf courses, 14 tennis courts, and two junior Olympic-sized swimming pools. The middle fork of Beargrass Creek is surrounded by tree-lined fairways, with several holes impacted by the creek's rushing waters. Reese Jones's new century makeover of the course, which included reconstructing greens and adding fairway bunkers, has given players a more difficult challenge. Number 6. University of Louisville Golf Club, Simpsonville. The University of Louisville Golf Club, previously the Cardinal Club, is located half an hour east of downtown Louisville and features a 7,192-yard Spencer Holt designed layout. This layout contains bent grass fairways and greens, as well as an enormous short game facility and a multi-tiered driving range, as well as a golf shop and full-service bar and restaurant, and is home to the university's men's and women's golf teams. The NCAA Division II Men's National Championship in 2012, the Kentucky Women's Open in 2015, and the Kentucky Open in 2016 were all held on the course in recent years. The following is an exclusive quote from Spencer Holt. "I designed the ULGC, which opened in the fall of 2001. The golf course was once known as the Cardinal Club and was owned by University Clubs of America. It has a deal with the University of Louisville to serve as the home course for its golf teams and to give the University of Louisville alumni exclusive marketing rights. The course was bought completely in 2014 and renamed the University of Louisville Golf Club. At the time, I was asked to give the course a makeover, which included refurbishing bunkers, installing more elaborate practice facilities, and lengthening a few holes. Designing the course so close to the highway was a great difficulty, but I think we made the best of it and it turned out rather nicely in the end." Number 5. Lexington Country Club. The 18-hole Lexington course at Lexington Country Club in Lexington, Kentucky, measures 6,994 yards from the longest tees for a par of 72. On blue grass, the course rating is 73.6 and the slope rating is 129. The Lexington Golf Course, designed by Tom Bendelow, first opened its doors in 1901. Number 4. Keene Trace, Champion Trace, Nicholasville. Keene Trace Golf Club, located half an hour outside of Lexington, has two 18-hole courses, Champions Trace, an Arthur Hills design that debuted in 1987, and Keene Run, a Keith Foster and Drew Rogers collaboration that debuted 20 years later. In 2018, the Barbasol Championship moved to the Champions Trace course, 4 years after it debuted as an open alternative tournament. The tournament was the first non-major PGA Tour event staged in Kentucky since 1959. It was formerly held in Alabama. The Champions Trace course, which measures 7,117 yards from the back tees, is divided into two nines, each of which concludes with a pair of water-filled holes along the edge of a lake, shots played too far to the left at the 8th and 9th holes, or too far to the right at the 17th and 18th holes, will be wet. Number 3. Hurstbourne Country Club, Championship, Louisville. Linden Hall, a stately mansion erected in the early 1800s and remodeled in 1928, today serves as the big clubhouse at Hurstbourne Country Club. In the late 1960s, the estate, which was purchased by the Hybaugh family in 1949 and renamed Hybaugh Farms, was transformed into a country club with a 27-hole course designed by Chick Adams. In addition to a golf course that was refurbished by Keith Foster in 2005, the club also offers its members access to 6 tennis courts and a junior Olympic-sized swimming pool. The main 18-hole course now stretches to just over 7,000 yards from the back markers, with a par of 72. The 482-yard second hole is the most difficult on the card, with a pond in front of the tee box and another pond halfway down the fairway. The round comes to a close with a remarkable par 3 that plays across a small valley to an elevated home green surrounded by sand. Number 2. The Club at Old Stone, Bowling Green. The Club at Old Stone is located in the middle of a residential community in Bowling Green, Kentucky, which is one of the most desired neighborhoods in the United States. The Club at Old Stone, which opened for members' play in 2006, is part of veteran architect Arthur Hill's growing portfolio. The Ryder Cup, however, provided Old Stone with some much-needed publicity a few years after it initially opened its tees for play. To have a tournament of this importance coming to Bowling Green speaks a lot about Old Stone and the possibility for hosting significant events in the future, said Steve Newman, head golf professional at Old Stone, ahead of the Junior Ryder Cup. The course has received wonderful ratings from the different raters who have played it, and they've come in droves. It's apparent that word has gotten out. They have remarked on the variety of holes, greens, and surroundings in particular. And several of them have stated that this is the most difficult rough they have ever encountered. Number 1. Valhalla GC, Louisville. Jack Nicklaus was hired in the early 1980s to assess a 486-acre parcel of rolling property 20 miles east of Louisville. In 1983, Jack Nicklaus, the greatest golf winner in history, hailed the site as a golf designer's fantasy because of the variety of topography, greenery, and water to deal with. There's enough land for large, tree-lined fairways and magnificent golf holes to make an exceptional golf course. Construction began in the spring of 1984, after 40 possible course routings were considered, and the final product was ready for play in June 1986. Jack used a wide range of techniques to create a genuinely unique 18-hole course. The Valhalla layout's final iteration produced two extremely diverse nines that merged together to form a distinct totality. What do you think about this video? Do let us know down in the comments section below. If you enjoyed this video and want to hear from us again, be sure to hit that subscribe button before you go.